You, over here. If my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad.
I should call Señora Toca. Señora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people. Another couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys lost brain about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents and, well...
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
How are you? Guerrilla!
Petra says you could use a hand?
Si. It's my fighting rooster, El Gallo Magnifico. It's not safe for him to be around here. The soldados keep threatening to kill him. Go in my shed and take him away. Give him a safe home.
That's it?
Hey there.
Need a rain.
Hola.
Perdón. Oh, sorry. Lo siento.
Coño.
Go, 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 back.
Go.
Señora Toca, I helped the people at Arese Farm. They seem happier now that the rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is.
Vamos, vamos!
Law to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want anything else?
Nope. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her. Listen, since that was easy, why don't you come to my farm? I could use a hand with something. It will only take 5 minutes.
Will do, Señora Toca.
Oh, shit!
Will do, Señora Toca.
Go hide in the ceiling. The soldados are coming here soon. Vamos! Go in the ceiling. I told you to hide. Go!
Stay outside and make sure no one interrupts us.
Thank you. Respira.
What a mess.
Idiota! My daughter could be anywhere. Why did you do that? Go find her.
Talk to me.
They arrested Gloria. Do you know where they could have her?
Something is going on at Juan Torena's place. It's south from here.
Eyes up, Danny. Go back home. Your mother is worried about you.
I will. I promise.
Okay, Rosa. One last job for the big bad.
Like my... Lives are on the line, honey. And so are my poor feet.
Fuck my kid!
I need a ride. See you, man. Thank you. Clara, I just found a major factory in LSD. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hair.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. This will make them poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Danny, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Oye, Rosa, I think I found one of those PDP booths. They've got pics of chameleons everywhere.
Freedom go. Out the window. Last word.
That's one batch of evidence destroyed.
K-9000. Now, K-9000.
To me.
Just need one more. Gilberto?
Is Rosamel when I'm in my dress, honey?
Sorry. Rosamel, I've destroyed 3 stations worth of evidence on your chameleons.
Your timing is magnifico. I need you to come to Hotel Amanecer. The retirement party is about to start, and I need you to retire 3 coronels for good. These singaos are responsible for more Ijaran deaths than I can count. And I can fucking count.
Okay. I'm headed to the hotel now.
I can already see the headlines. Drag queen spy. Mastermind's triple hit assassination of corrupt officials. Bingo, I'll sell the rights to a fancy TV channel. We'll be stars, Danny. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I'll send you some glamour shots of the targets now. Call when you're close.
See the bullet holes.
Let's roll, boy.
Thank you.
I got some voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition. That girl's gonna make me fall. She's into new sensations. New kicks in the candlelight. She's got a new addiction for every day and night.
She make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain.
Rosa, I'm near the hotel.
Fantastico! Now, sneak in quietly. I swear, if you interrupt my solo, we will have words, Danny.
Well, that
tell you. I was magnificent. You were pretty great yourself.
Glad to be of service. Is there anything else you need me to do?
Actually, yes. My cameraman bailed, and I want to do a big fuck you video to all of Castillo's soldados out there. Courtesy of Rosabel Paquete. Come see me when you have a minute.
Pero looks like a fighter.
Mis amores. Oh, it's true. I'm switching. I mean, I'm divorcing the government. They promised me a microphone, and they gave me a banana. I'd like to show them where they can shove their bananas. But that's another video. The point is, I will not be the flapping lips of the regime any longer. The truth is, I love La Moral and Libertad. They treat me right, and they want to treat us right. Me.
prisoners, now!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Better watch my step.
Thank you.
That tank is your brush. Yara is your canvas. Take chances. Make mistakes.
Coño. Qué lindo eres. It's beautiful.
Gonna grab a ride.
Don't mean, boy.
Jose Spacebar.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty fucking good.
Now we're making noise, baby! Jose's face is all over the village. Go express yourself some more.
Made some great progress. Feel like I might be close to a breakthrough.
Shit, guerrilla! I can still hear the boom boom. You not done yet?
Nope, having way too much fun.
Hey, who might get in the way of your creative impulse? Coloco.
Our vision is complete.
Fuck, yes! You're an inspiration! I'm gonna paint your face off the side of Anton's tower someday.
Cool.